Okay, we're getting there.
To position this better. There's too much of a gap underneath. That's lined up better. It was really building up in there. My notch busted off a little, probably because I have the bark in it. It was weak. But there's a good amount of dry dust that's accumulated in there. It was starting to smell like smoke. It was smoking a bit. I'll get there. Notch isn't big enough, I guess. Keeps getting stuck in there.
I'll widen that notch and try again.
We'll light up that pile.
Keep getting tired because of the awkward position, putting my foot to stabilize my fireboard. So this time I put this rock in here instead. And I put a small twig underneath here to give a small space for air to enter and to hopefully ignite that wood dust before it gets caught up in the notch, which I made a little bit bigger.
shit, I got it. That there is my first hand drill friction fire. You saw it in real time. Well fought, well deserved, I'd say. Time to kick back a little.
That was wild. I cannot believe I did that.